Look at that bass right there. Right in front of that acorn. See him? Right there. What's he just doing? Just suspending there. Yeah. That dude's got some problems. Snag him with your crankbait. He's going towards the bank now. Oh, there he is. No. Is that it? No, I think it's the same one. Yeah, because he's got some like mess on his. Maybe he's blind. I think it's blind. Where'd he go now? There he is right there. Yeah, it's the same one. Nope, he threw behind it. But it was on the sound. I think it's blind. You see him still?
Yep.
By the motor? There he is under the dock.
Oh yeah.
See it?
Yeah.
Nope, it goes away from it. It's swimming upstream now.
Yeah.
They can't see.
Something wrong with it.
I got a net. You want to net him? He's right under there. There you go. There you go. Ah! He took off.
The problem is, it's a deflector.
He took off.
I smoked that fish.
You scared him on that one because it just darted off. I think so. You hit the tail. Yep. He took off. He's gone. Something got it. Son of a gun.
You almost knocked your rod off of that.
Yeah. It was just dragging on the bottom. See, they're far out.
Yeah.
Son of a gun. I'm like, I'm hung up. Son of a gun.
You put your worm back on, huh?
Got him on the top of his mouth, too, man.
Oh, that's hilarious. Down here, you're like, oh my god.
Calm down. If you calm down, I'll help you out. Yeah, that's probably right dug into your brain. Dang. Out there trying to get your get you a fluke and boop. I'll take it.
Technically a fluke got you bit.
Yep. I'll take it. Man, destroyed the tip of that.
Fish.
It sure did. It sure did. I'm gonna put on another one. Small ones.
Ooh, got you right in your eyeball, dude. They're a little deeper. You had to push that one out. Mm-hmm. Oh, there he is.
Why are you catching them peanuts?
Because I'm using that small one. Was it?
Yeah. Good job.
Well, you stay still.
Catching them, catch them though.
Yeah.
What's that, three or four?
Oh, I don't know, four maybe. Four? Two over there, one on the back.
Yep.
And then this one.
He's putting shellacking on me.
Usually it doesn't happen that way. Mm-hmm. But they're all small.
Yeah, they're like peanuts.
Put you a small worm on there. I got plenty of these. There's the dirt ones down there too, in that where the trash can is.
Are you going hunting this year?
I'm gonna try. That's a good one. Oh yeah.
Maybe I need a brown one.
Maybe. I told you to throw it over there in front of that thing. He ain't that big.
He's not?
Nah.
A decent size though.
Yeah. He's a fatty. Pretty heavy. Mm-hmm. He's pretty heavy. Told you, right in front of that thing. Throw it out there. Alright, if we catch any fish, you're going to be on YouTube. Got one. Yep, told you. Camera comes on. A little one though. That little baby. Told you when the camera comes on, the fish is on. Camera comes on, the little fishy. I told you. Cast out that way.